the medical history interview, something's come up that will prevent people from being able to donate blood. We call it a deferral. The most common reason people are deferred from donating is hemoglobin, for women especially. We have a requirement of 12.5 grams of hemoglobin for each whole blood donor. The reason being is when you donate blood, your hemoglobin drops a couple points, and we want to make sure that when you're all done, you feel well and you don't have a reaction or anything like that. The next set of deferrals that are really common is travel deferrals. And if you travel to an area that is endemic of malaria, you're going to be deferred for 1 year from the day you return to the United States, or the day actually you leave that endemic area. Some common places people go that have a malarial risk are South America, Mexico, India, and Asia. The reason we are strict on that is that because malaria has no blood test. We cannot test blood to find malaria. And with the new strains of malaria, if a unit that was infected with malaria went through and went into a patient, it would potentially kill that patient or cause a lot of harm. So we want to make sure 1 year from the day you come back to eliminate any chance of you, of anyone transmitting malaria. The other disease we're worried about that have to do with travel is mad cow disease or Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease. So with this one, it's actually a very strict rule. If you have lived in the United Kingdom for a cumulative time of 3 months or more, from 1980 through 1996, you are permanently deferred from donating. And this, again, is because there is no reliable test for mad cow disease, so we could never tell if a unit was infected or not. And along with that, all European countries, if you have lived there for 5 years, a total of 5 years or more, from 1980 till the present, you will be eliminated from donating. Unfortunately, along with the mad cow disease, if you have served military time and you resided in a military base in some European countries, you will also be deferred from donating.